ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Modded Fallout New Vegas Dead Money with Triax 2. So, at the end of last episode, we turned on the ventilation system in West Del Sol, which sucked out an awful lot of the... Can I leave this? We must not have. We're not doing a very good job of it. In West Del Sol, it sucked out an awful lot of the cloud out. Depressingly, you can't suck it all out, but, yep, see, we just pulsed. However, it has rendered several things doable. Hang on, the feet on my keyboard collapsed, and that's just... Oh, yeah, I had to take some buff out and some buff out and chug some booze in order to get all the stuff back to the... main area. I stuffed everything in a garbage can, which I'm certain does not despawn. Oops. Hang on. Oh, there's somebody yowling. Somebody was very loud in the background. I could swear that I had seen the target I had to shoot here. Hang on. How do I get up again? It's through here. Right, I know that at least one of the spots I saw the target I have to shoot to cut the speakers. But it only became visible once I had... I think I'm in the wrong part of the place. Okay, I saw it. I know I did. Huh. Oh, you know what? It's on the other side of the area. It's kind of in a strange place to get to. this is one of the more confusing areas in Dead Money, an area which is already confusing. Basically, you gotta drop down here and run around this way. No. Right, where's... I'm confused. Okay, there's that. So... Was it... I think... Something up there that's useful, but this isn't the way to the thing. Hang on. I gotta try and remember how to get around here, but... Oh, right. You'll notice that most of the cloud is gone. This section here doesn't go away. I guess because there's no outlet for it to be sucked out or pushed through. But this area here was all cloud last time we came through. One second. There's also a thunderstorm in the background, raging overhead. Quite literally raging overhead. It's raining right now, so... that's right, there's four fuses for the inside of the switching station there, in case, for example, you miss one. Beer, yay! Like I've said, Clarissa is a big beer drinker. You'll also want to take note of... Oh, you're not gonna let me disarm the trap, are you? Oh, and you're not gonna... I can't even move them. Now I find one. One moment. Excuse me. Yeah, you won't let me disarm that. Trips off. I think it may just be part of a set piece. So whoever was there was supposed to have tripped it. Alright, I've been in here. Yeah, now I found a .22 revolver. I could make a... Whoop. Hello. I could make a homemade assault rifle. If, of course, I had any ammo to go in it. Although... presence of case, that's not exactly a hard thing. Yep, so that's actually kind of a completely useless area to go around. I think it's maybe in the south section. I'm still trying to remember how to get to the snow globe. Ah, here, this one. This is the one I saw. That. Let's see. That's just a rat roach, if I remember correctly. Aha! Ha! I'm up above the cloud now. Sucks to be whoever wants me to die horribly. A stealth point and a laser pistol. Now that's a good gun. Now that's what I call a good gun cabinet. That's a TV. Yeah, this area is not full of cloud, although the area out there is. Go figure. Negative pressure or some such. Also forgot to put the two guaranteed conductors there. Conductors? Conductors. In case you need them to make the... cell charger. Go up here, there. Ah, demolition charge vending code, the other way to get it. Ah, and out into this little, sunroom. Here. Yeah, vodka, vodka. Chip. That's dirty water. What? No beer? How can you have a holiday without a beer? But there's a bunch of drained microfusion cells, which are useful. This area before you flip on the ventilation system. I don't think I've ever actually sat in one of these before. Oh, just... Well, that sucks. I thought maybe it'd have a custom animation. Yeah. Ah, I know where this is. This is where I was trying to fight that rad roach earlier. Okay, right, and my head blew off, because it was actually that speaker there that I had to... Alright. So... excuse me, map. So... Nope, I need the local map. I need to go... building? Oh, there. Okay, right. I can get in there from the other side, I think. Yeah. I'm gonna go through this door. way to the, and you'll notice that this is now cloudless. Whereas before, it led you straight out into some cloud. I want to say that... Nope. What's up? Okay, what is down here? Just cloud, alright. Fair enough. You're supposed to go up some stairs to reach the bottle. I keep trying to call it a bobblehead, but it's not. It's a. Excuse me. Phooey. Snowglobe. I'm fairly certain it's actually in that room there, and I just can't remember how to get in there. Statue doesn't. Solar powered instead, as well as a regenerator. special would mean only going outside when it was daytime. Which is not strictly the best plan, but at the same time, it's also not a bad plan. Because even in the foggy skies, that purified water is the best, is really the best reason to come in here. Even with the overcast skies, solar power will acknowledge when it's sunny and heal you. Flower's rare. Vanilla. So in
scalar area. Now make him stay.
Oh, hush. Aha. Automatic rifle upgraded internals. Some people miss this mod. I've seen Miniature Nerd and I believe Gopher both had to come back for it, which was kind of funny. Because I watched Gopher do it just before I watched Miniature Nerd do it. And it was hilarious because ran back for it, and then so did Gopher. We're kind of ignoring Elijah at the moment, just because he's being kind of a jerk. And also because I'm really, really lost. I love the verticality of this place. But at the same time, I want to find whoever designed the place and give them a walloping. Ah, I never saw this before. Wasn't that valuable, but it was also not completely worthless, which is a good sign. West of Del Sol North. Sorry, trying not to make the camera. Trying to remember not to make the camera. It's not as easy as in the towns. Alright, this is to the ruined store, which I don't want to do. I think it's over there that I need to get, I just can't remember how to get there. Third level you can drop down, but getting up to the third level is its own set of challenges. There's no way to jump either. SMRT. Yep. Oh, this wasn't the right way to go. Yep, SMRT. Just like Homer Simpson. Right. This is the clock tower, watchtower thingy. All this from memory without remembering it very well. Oh no, I don't want to go back in there. I want to go to the next part of this silly maze. I think those are both. That's both of the holograms that Dean wanted turned on. Out the other cafe door. There are two doors to every cafe, and I can go out the other one. Because I am absolutely brilliant. Balcony, yeah. Ah, okay. So this balcony does go downstairs to a blocked up door. Okay, right, yes. Alright, this would have been yet another gift shop. Nope, nothing in there. This place just confuses me beyond all reason. And annoys me to about the same degree. Jump to the world's most annoying tree. I'm gonna see you guys next time.